This is some place, Javi.
An aqueduct. At least 6 centuries old. And sealed off by the Black Hand since its discovery.
Uh-huh.
I promise I will explain everything. There's a map inside the plane. You can get my coordinates from there.
Got your map. Where am I going?
I'd like to begin with where you're coming from. That aqueduct is hidden behind those doors for a reason. For years, I have gathered evidence that the indigenous peoples of Solis were more advanced than we've been told. The Espinosas didn't like anyone challenging their narrative. I was imprisoned, my wife won't speak to me, my reputation is ruined.
Your shady friends seem to think you are okay.
I made allies in prison. People who'd seen the cracks in the facade. Now they help me uncover the truth.
And what do you need me for?
I believe I have discovered the path to the tomb of Otorongo, last ruler of the pre-Espinosa people of Solis. According to the history books, Otorongo was executed for countless murders. But I believe the reality is more complex and dangerous.
To who?
The Espinosas. Their monopoly. If this part of history is not true, what else might be false? Histories, criminal records, election results. Truth is a commodity to the wealthy. Dropping off plata and ka-ching, your lie becomes the law.
You had a lot of time to think in prison, huh?
You have no idea, Señor Rodriguez.
Surface to air system is online.
Find me at the mouth of the cenote when you arrive.
The what?
Ah, a cave in the top of the mountain. Let's roll.
Javi Huerta.
Did you bring what I asked?
Si. Your stash is safe for now. Want to put that gun down?
It's not a gun, Señor Rodriguez. It's a relic. A figure of Otorongo. Mid-16th century.
So, were you going to hit me with that?
Hit you? I was gonna run away with it. To protect it. It's very precious.
Si, the Black Hand were very interested in your collection.
Yes, well, the truth is a very powerful weapon. Oscar Espinosa fears that I will use it against him.
And you really think what you find in Otorongo's tomb can help you take down Espinosa?
Take down? Perhaps not. Discredit Most definitely.
And this is Otorongo's tomb?
Oh, hardly. No, this is merely the tomb of his servant, Sumac. But I've been unable to proceed further without my retract motor. Did you bring it? I see. Bueno. Let's begin.
That object is why we need the retract motor, Rico. I believe it is connected to underground machinery. Use the retract motor to pull.
That sounded like something.
I see it. A giant head. Rico, follow it.
I can tell what kind of day this is going to be.
That Uma is an ancient sculpture of an honored person. This one may be Sumac's visage.
Avi, Big Guy and I are at the floor of the cave.
What do you see?
There's a mechanism in the ground. Looks about the same size as the head.
It's a giant lock, Rico. The Uma is the key. Can you use the retract to get the Uma to the mechanism?
Why not? Something happened. A door opened up.
It must be the vault, where Sumac sleeps eternal. Rico, please.
There's a human skull with a candle inside.
Light it, and be ready for anything.
There's text on the wall. I'm buried. Only 5 beds remain. That mean anything to you?
No. It sounds like a single line from a longer text. There must be more.
If it's gonna screw over Espinosa, count me in.
Bueno. Others close to Otorongo will likely have the other lines. The tombs of his family. His advisors.
I'll keep my eyes open. Sargento, what about this movie producer you talked about?
Think she was a director? King something. You should meet with her, Jefe.
A rival of mine that likes to perpetuate the Espinosa's false narrative is in a vehicle near you. Can you take it out?
Control of the plant at Mura Fortaleza to power the construction of Iapa. Tons of outages ever since.
Now we've got a good idea how to jam up the works and bring the power back to the people who pay for it.
objective is investigate.
I'm at the dam.
The floodgates have been sealed shut since El Abismo. They're storing up the water, holding back a lot of energy. We think they may be trying to slow us down by rationing power in the region.
Whatever the reason, if they want the floodgates closed, we want them open.
Head to the power station at the center of the reservoir.
Elevator's out of order.
Carajo. Black Hand must keep it locked from somewhere else to prevent unauthorized access. Here, try this console.
Plugged in, Izzy. Are behind blast doors.
I'll find you. Don't worry. Keep your eyes open.
synthesize of the fuel.
We can open the floodgates.
Thank you.
One of the turbines is locked behind a blast door.
Try looking for another way in. Maybe underwater.
Looking for the hot dog.
the last turbine.
All that's left is to open up the floodgates. Once the water's flowing again, we'll be able to turn the lights on for thousands of people.
I need this.
Here we go.
What's your
Yeah, let that river flow. The Black Hand can't do shit with this dam now. Mission accomplished, Rico.
Thank you. Lost visual. Please advise.
Command here. Find that hostile. Back to your post. Target is gone. target. Now.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Thank you.